Well, he looks sick. But yeah, what's up, guys? Back with another video, man. Yes, sir. Bro, I ain't gonna lie. I don't know what part we on. Like, what part we on, bro? Bro, what part we on? Anyways, yeah, I have no clue what part we on. But, bro, chill, please, bro. Jesus Christ. I don't know what part we on. I think we're on like what, part 6, part 7 or something? Part No. We're on part 5 or 4, right? But yeah, now we're on to the mirror mission. Like always, 14-20. I got my power level up. No, I did not do any activities. I found like rare blue weapons or something laying around. So, don't get mad at me, okay? So, cuz I did not farm, you guys, okay? I did not farm. Actually, I'm gonna shoot. Hold on. Boom. Yes, sir. I'm not gonna try to waste all my upgrade modules. But yeah, let's get it, man. Let's go, man. Let's get into it, man. All right, man. Hope y'all day's been going good. I really do. I hope y'all day's been going really good.
The psychic energy my hidden detected is concentrated in this area. Find the source. And you might be able to learn more from Sagira's shell. It's possible she learned how Savathun stole the Traveler's light before she died. There must be some clue here. Search the area. I've delivered the general location data to your ghost, though I don't have anything precise.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, I got you.
I'm sensing pyramid-related interference between us and the coordinates Ikora sent. There must be a way to get around it.
What the freak is that? Oh, whoa, let me back on back. Like, these dudes ain't hard or nothing. I'm acting like these dudes ain't hard at all. Oh, Lord. Oh, I forgot to say my little thing, y'all. Hey, man. I'm harder than ever, my boy. Hold on. I gotta turn this down. This is a little bit too loud. Hey, I'm harder than ever, my boy. I like hard activities. And if y'all want me to say pause, I'm not saying. You know what? That's what I get, bro. That's what I get for saying that for every single video, bro. That's literally what I get, bro. Nah, y'all gonna pay for that, though. Y'all not finna disrespect me like that. Oh, hey, chill, bro. I was just playing. Chill. I was just playing.
Right there.
I was just playing, man.
To the interference. Maybe we can destroy
him. Holy Jesus. I was just playing. What the freak is this thing? Okay.
But I'm picking up another source of interference.
Another
Let's
one?
Track it down.
Okay. Oh, my mic is about to die, so if I cut out anytime soon, hold on, give me a sec. Yeah, the mic is still on. Sometimes it's gonna beep. If y'all ever wonder what that beep is. Look at this. What? What the? We go down here? I thought we were going. Okay. Alright, I guess. So I'm telling me you were gonna die down there. So this is Savathun's world. Throne world. Why is it just so big, bro? Oh yeah, no pause on that. Well, I tried to warn y'all. Y'all just got to deal with this mic. I promise y'all gonna have to deal with this. It's been a good minute since I wore these. Y'all just got to deal with it, y'all. I promise y'all this. Y'all just got to deal with it, bro. It is what it is. Hold on. Let me say that the polite way. If y'all probably can't hear me. You know, just to, You're just rude, aren't you? You're just rude. Just in case y'all can't hear me. Hold on. Yeah, let's turn that down. All right, right. Okay. We're doing good. All right. Y'all got to bear with me for a little bit. I'm just gonna let this mic charge. It's like a wireless mic. I'm gonna let this charge. And once that charges enough, I'll put it back on. I ain't meant to say y'all gonna have to deal with it. Whoa! Bro, they hit so hard. Bro, I promise I'm not a noob at Destiny, bro. It's just, oh my god. No, I am a noob. Yeah, I'm a noob. My boys. What is y'all issue? What are y'all issues? Please explain to me. Please explain me your issue, my boy. Alright, you could tell me to go that way. Yeah, that way. Alright. I'm sorry if y'all can't hear me. I really am, bro. Whoa! This is getting out of hand, bro. This is really getting out of hand, bro. Y'all gotta stop, bro. Yep. Oh, y'all don't. Oh, you're lucky I don't have my grenade. I'm not gonna lie, bro. You're not hard to kill, but. Yo, he just hit so hard. He hit so hard for no reason at all. What the freak, bro? So anywhere it goes, I can heal with this thing. Oh my god, he has that sniper. Oh my god. Where? Oh, I gotta go over here. Oh.
These old, half-forgotten pathways. That power you're using is making them real again. Rebuilding them through memory.
Hopefully, Sagira's shell holds that same potential. With the right concentration of psychic energy, a resonant memory connected to her shell will manifest. But this is all theoretical still. It's never been done.
This is cool where it tells you to go and stuff. Bro, come on, bro. Like, is it like I have time to deal with you, bro? Like, please, man. Oh, no, not the snipers. No, please. Anything but them, bro. Stop. We have enough time. Sir, please stop. Holy Jesus. Hey, man. Oh. Whoa. I got sneezed. Had to do it anyway. Oh, you ain't messing with me. All right. You got it, bro. Y'all got it, bro. Just chill. Psych. What the heck? Psych. Come here, my boy. Now, bear with me. I don't know how long that thing has to charge. Like, I'm dead serious. Like, I don't know how long it has to charge. So, I'm gonna try to check on it and switch out. I'm so sorry if y'all can't hear me, bro. Or if I'm loud.
Once we learned Savathun was impersonating Osiris, I wanted to believe Sagira was still alive, trapped somewhere, like him. And that if we played our cards right, we'd free her too. But at least we found her. She can help us one last time. Then we can bring her home.
Whoa! Hold on, what's all that movement back there? Whoa, alright, man. Alright, bro. Bro, you can't tell me Voy is not sick, bro. Bro, Void is so sick, bro. Void is so sick. Oh. What the freak? Oh, what the freak? That's so weird. I know to go that way, man. Oh my god, that's like low key scary. Cause like, what if you can get trapped? Wait, huh? Wasn't that just? I'm very lost right now. Was it one in here? I'm very lost right now, bro. Yeah, it ran out of time. I don't know, when did it run out of time, bro? My boys, quit playing with me. Bro. I was about to say, come on, bro. Nah, we can make it on time. Oh, you gotta use different ones. Oh, okay, for the area. Okay. I get it. I understand. What the freak was that? What is that? Dog. I know you on right now. I know you won right now, bro. We gotta kill one of them. I'm tougher, my boy. I'm tougher. Please spawn in. Uh-oh. Bro, please back up. Please back up, bro. Bro, back up. Back up now. Holy Jesus Christ. No! Who is that with the shield? I mean, that gun, bro. Oh my God, bro. I get so freaking scared. Ow! Come here, my boy. Come here, my boy. Okay, where? Oh. You want me to go over here? Oh, appreciate that, my boy. What else, my boy? Y'all telling me anywhere? Oh, no. Oh. Appreciate that. Okay. One more. Where we going more at? Oh. That was close. We're gonna be stuck down there. I got a bad feeling about this. I have a huge feeling. Well, there's no what's in here though. Cabal? Oh no. Oh, okay. That was it. Just a cave? Okay. Alright, I guess, bro. It's just a cave. Alright, cool.
Ikora, I think we found it. There's something here.
Find a connection point. We need answers now.
Now, I have a bad feeling about this. Oh, yeah. Oh, before we do that. Hold on now. Okay. I don't think they're gonna like that. The freak?
Who is that?
Oh my god!
Those snipers are something else, bro. Bro, what the freak, bro?
Nah, those sniper dudes gotta go, bro. Oh, please. Come on, please. Please come on with it. Oh, hey. Chill. I ain't talking about y'all now. Bro, why? Bro. Nah, hold on, bro. I'm about to fix it. This man put down a freaking shield, bro. Nah, hold on. I'm about to fix you real quick. That did nothing to him. This man is a freaking tank. Oh no, man. What this is spawning in, bro? I just lagged. Y'all, am I lagging? He didn't act like he could do that. What the heck? Hold on, does he still respond? Whoa, yes, they do. What the freak, bro? I didn't think they were gonna be like the ice ones. Oh, Lord. No, he got a sniper. Oh, no. That sniper deadly. That sniper is deadly, bro. I'm so scared. What the freak, bro? Bro, please come on with it. Oh. Bro, freaking scared. What is this? Gaining light. Wait, what? Oh, what the freak? Hold on, what have I been missing out on? Wait a minute. Is this free light? Hold on, wait a minute now. What the freak I been missing on? I'm over here, my boys. Granted light. What the heck was that? Yes, sir. I'm stacking it up, my boy. I'm stacking it up. Oh, shoot. Gaining light. Hold on. Give me more of that real quick. Hold on. Whoa. I ain't getting no more of that right now. Hold on. My boy. What are you doing? Oh, man. I feel bad for you. Okay. Now you're just being disrespectful, bro. Listen, man. I'm trying to help you out real quick, man. I'm trying to end your suffering, bro. I am feeling bad right now, bro. Let me show you something real quick, my boy. Hold on, bro. Let me take care of business real quick. I don't even know what's going on here. Bro, just die, bro, please. I got something for you, though. What? That damage was like, that damage was like non-existent. Oh my God. My aim with this gun, please, bro. Bro, what the heck, bro? My aim sucks. My God. Hold on, my boy. You already know I gotta get this loot real quick. Hold on. Man, if y'all don't get out of here, bro. I'm gonna see what this is real quick. That's what I'm saying, bro. All right, let me check this out real quick. All right. I'm done now. We'll see.
Those distorted symbols. I can't quite make them out.
What do I gotta do? Come up here? That's exactly where I gotta go. I gotta come up here. They're about to run out anyway, hold on.
Let's look at this from another angle. We might be able to see the symbols better from higher up.
Yeah, man. I know where to go, bro, boy. All right. Now we can go.
What is this place? Ikora, we've been transported somewhere. It doesn't look like the rest of Savathun's throne world.
Oh my god, it's so Ikora, bright in here.
We lost her guardian. Uh-oh. I guess we're going in alone.
Man, we ain't scared, my boy. We ain't scared of nothing, my boy. And we don't need Ikora, bro. We ain't scared of nothing.
The Altar of Reflection. Alright. It's water?
Hey, it's water.
What the? What the freak? View memory, okay.
Whoa, what is that?
I stand before a being with a thousand names. It whispers one. Who witnesses?
Ew. Get your feet checked out though, bro.
Remember that name. It is not darkness, but something that wears it like a cloak.
Yo, what is that back there?
It's a wicked shape.
Bro.
I refuse to be its servant. I spent centuries crafting schemes, playing tricks, finding loopholes. And then I select my new name. A man with many enemies and few friends. But those friends know secrets about the light, about new beginnings. My plan takes shape.
That came from Sagira's shell, like a psychic imprint, a memory. Savathun's memory. And if that's what it was, it means she used Ikora's relationship with Osiris to learn something about the light. Something dangerous.
Nah, that's insane. Wow. That's insane. So, bro, we've been,
there's no way, bro. Shoot, hold on. I'm really tweaking.
Hey, are you there? Oh, good. I've been trying to reach you. I couldn't get through. Look, I got another tip for you. Big lead on your next clue. So, come meet me. No time to lose.
Alright, here I come. Alright, guys. I can fit another mission in here. So, let's fit... Hey, I'm going to fit another mission in here. So, let's go talk to him real quick, and I'll be right back. Go ahead, fit another mission. Alright, see what our boy gotta say.
Hey, yeah, I got some new. So.
Okay.
Whoa, you saw a what? A memory? See, I knew Sagira's shell would start us in the right direction. I knew it! Okay, here's the tip. Ever heard of Oryx? The Taken King?
Yeah.
Savathun's brother? Yeah.
Yeah, we killed him.
I thought so. Savathun's got a temple dedicated to him.
Weirdo.
I know what you're thinking. Who cares, right? But we found Sagira's shell in a temple dedicated to the sister Zivu. Imagine what we could find in Oryx's temple. Okay, as far as how we get in, well, you just leave that to me.
All right. Let's go. Oh, he got some. Yeah, I remember I checked this stuff out. Okay. Yeah, complete the light blade strike. Oh. Can I fit a strike in here?
I got miles under me. It happens when you search like the whole galaxy for any one thing that makes a difference.
Should I fit a strike up in here? Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Should I fit a strike up in here?
You know what?